This weekend at Escape, we have the Cannibals Tea Party stage hosted by Enter with the team of Richie. And we've never seen such an attendance as is, and we've been doing this for the last 4 years now.
For the last 4 years, we always come back here on Halloween and bring, you know, Enter and all our friends together, and really far from what we're normally comfortable with. But once I take a walk through the festival, I listen to the music, I see the people, I understand how important it is that we come here every year.
This is the second U.S. festival that I played, and both of those were amazing to see the feedback from people when they could have other places to go.
People are now looking for something a little bit different, looking for music that takes them emotionally and spiritually to another space.
You know, from that 20 kids that normally they don't know what we are doing, they dance to other music, they come and check us out. From that 20, I'm 100%, 15 stay.
People are really, really getting into it, so they are. And yeah, because we played here 2 years ago and it was really good energy, but you can see the techno's just really, really growing and growing over here.
You never know when that moment is that someone is going to be looking for something a little bit different. We have to be there just in case that person is ready for something different.
People like me, for example, get to play for different crowds that we never played before. And also the crowds get to hear different music. They get an alternative to the main stages.
This festival is really big. There's many different stages with many different styles, and to have the Enter stage a part of that, where people can come and learn something different than everything else that's out there, because this stage is totally different.
Giving people another option, another choice musically that they might not know they had.
The past few years at these festivals in the States, we can see a massive reaction to that, and it's really exciting.
I think it's inevitable that as a lot of these kids grow older in North America, they're gonna find this kind of music, and they're really just giving us an opportunity to present this stuff to that crowd.
There was this kid with a dead mouse head partying all night long on our music. I was so happy seeing this kid freaking out, you know. Is he on the wrong stage? I'm like, no, he's exactly on the right stage. Give it to him.
Just the feeling that people are so happy that we brought all the DJs, the whole experience, all the way to South California. There's people with homemade Enter t-shirts and buttons and stickers all over them. There's flags, and you can just feel that it's so important that our type of music, our scene, is represented here.
And thanks to Richie, thanks to Ben Turner, thanks to Jason from Detroit, thanks to everyone to allow us to support that mission of bringing our festival a diversity of music.
Even if we can touch half a dozen people or 20 people and inspire them enough to kind of look and listen deeper to electronic music, they can spread the word of techno and underground electronic music. And that is a word and a message worth spreading.